to play a B diminished major 7 arpeggio, starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave in root position. Start by placing your forefinger on the 7th fret of the bottom string. Your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving back to the 2nd fret, 5th string. Then up to the 9th fret, 4th string. Finally back to the 4th fret, 3rd string.